We now know that finite sets are countable sets. So let's take a collection of pens. Say F is a set of these pens. What is the number of elements in this set? Count 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So the number of elements is 5. Now, are all elements distinct? Now what do you mean by distinct? Distinct means that no duplicates are there in the set. Check, can you see any duplicate in this set? No. All the pens are distinct here. So, are all the elements distinct? Yes. Now, the number of distinct elements contained in a finite set is called cardinal number. Confused? See. Now, in this set, number of elements is 5. So, we can say that cardinal number of this set is 5. See, number of elements is just replaced by this term. So, cardinal number means number of elements. The cardinal number is denoted as N of F. Now, what is this? N denotes number of elements. Note that we will always use the small letter n. Now what is this? Here in the brackets we will write the name of the set of which we are writing the number of elements. Here the set is F, so we have written the letter F. Now suppose if it would be A is equal to 1, 2 and 3. So we would write the letter A here. Understood? Now try writing this. L is a set of this. Try writing the cardinal number of this set. First let us count the number of elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, the number of elements in this set is 8. So, we can say that the cardinal number of this set is 8. How will we write it? Small letter, that is N. In brackets, we will write the name of the set, that is L. Is equal to, how many number of elements were there? 8. So, we will write 8. So, this gives us the answer. Now, what about this? This is a set T. Count the number of elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will write the small letter N, give a bracket, write the name of the set, that is T is equal to 5. Now this is our answer. Now, this is a set A which contains these elements. Now what is N of A or what is the cardinal number of A? Do it yourself. First of all, let's recall what a cardinal number is. A cardinal number of a set is the number of distinct elements of that set. First of all, check, does A have only distinct elements? No, it has duplicate elements as well. So first, let us strike out the duplicate elements. Now, what is A? Let's write it. A, B and C. Now count the cardinal number. 1, 2, 3. So what is the cardinal number of A? 3. Now write it. Small n. In brackets A, that is the name of the set, is equal to 3. We will count only the distinct elements. Do not count the duplicate elements or you will not get the cardinal number correctly. Now, set M of letters in the word scissors. What is N of M or what is the cardinal number of M? Do it yourself. First of all, let's write the set M. M is equal to, write the words S, C, I. Do we write the S letter again? No, we will not write these two. We'll write O. We'll write R. Now see, S is again here. So we'll remove the duplicate. We'll not write it. So M is S-C-I-O-R. Now count the number of elements in set M. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what is the cardinal number of set M? It is 5. So what is cardinal number? It is the number of elements. Wait, it is the number of distinct elements in a set.